As a historical museum, we provide a bridge, not only from the past to the present and then to the future, but also between communities. Because we have programs for seniors and families, and Belinda and her team educate thousands of students every year, and we have special events like extravaganza. Thousands of people have great memories here at the Galt Museum because of the team that works here.
We see over 13,000 students a year, and in a city of 100,000.
They tell me you are walking Google for
Lethbridge, is that right?
I make it all up.
You have a beautiful facility here.
Yes, the best view in Lethbridge. When they're looking at a wedding place, it's because of the view. That's what they want to see.
I must admit, I'm so surprised at all the diversity we've just already encountered. This is such a historic place.
People create their own memories, and we're fortunate enough that they choose the Galt Museum. There's a sense of a quality of life in Lethbridge that is really about community. They bounce around from the big cities, and then they might land in Lethbridge because they have friends here and they stay.
You talk about the beginning, and that's, I think, to a large extent what this facility celebrates.
Our exhibits kind of touch upon it being the breadbasket of the region. We have this consistency of an agricultural industry that has been here from the beginning, and we enjoy a very steady, moderate comfort and quality of life, so it's nice that way.